Algorithms have been a part of the trading world for long. Recently, the advances made in machine learning have made it possible for programmers to make predictions with great accuracy. In this course, we will exploit this ability of algorithms to create a trading strategy. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to create a market-beating strategy using the regression techniques in Python. By the end of this course, you will be able to code an algorithm in Python that will predict the day's high and low given its open. We will use this prediction to create a trading strategy. In the process of accomplishing this task, you will learn how to acquire data from data sources on the internet, pre-process it, use hyperparameters, do cross-validation, train the machine learning model, and then test its performance. You will also learn the math behind linear regression and types of errors. By the end of this course, you will be able to understand the various types of regression, diagnose bias and variance, solve bias and variance problems, and finally make a prediction. All the above-mentioned concepts might sound intimidating to a newbie, but they will be dealt with in a careful and structured manner along with guided hands-on coding. This will enable you to not only understand the concepts, but also apply them concurrently, so sign up for this course now to start implementing machine learning algorithms for trading. Good luck.